Ho, 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 hoes. It's your boy, Da Vinci, and I'm back with another episode, with a Christmas edition of Da Vinci's Demons. And today I'm going to do something a little different, since, you know, we got the holidays literally coming up around the corner. We're going to do an episode with these OnlyFans women and their Christmas sex videos. Now, today I'm going to do the lovely Honey Dipped C. I don't know what the fuck that stands for. Do you know what the fuck that stands for? She never says what it stands for, but fuck it, we're gonna get right into it. Like I was saying, we're gonna do Christmas videos, and apparently she decided to go all out by tying up some nigga to a chair, and her friend Quincy Rose tag teamed this man and doing like all type of tricks on the Christmas dick. Also, they got this nigga tied up a candy cane rope. I didn't even know you could buy that. What the fuck you buy candy cane rope?
Lowe's.
Imagine going to the Walmart like, yeah, let me get y'all got some candy cane rope? Nigga, why? Well, this chick gonna tie me up to a rent-a-center chair and she gonna suck my dick with a friend. And like, you can see it up here, the intensity.
So she be like, yeah, my nigga, oh, I remember that happened to me.
Yeah, like, oh shit, nigga, you want some cock candy tape? Oh! Okay, I got you making your beats up, right? I'd be like, this is very awkward. But yes, that's exactly what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get my dick sucked by these chicks in these present gifts hats. But I want you to look at the intensity in their face right here. Like, do you hear that? When you sucking dick like that? That means this is a special gift. I don't know what this gentleman did to deserve this, but I definitely am going to hate on him and wish he was me, because this is some bullshit. I've never had a chick tie me up a candy cane tank and suck my dick in a goddamn Christmas hat. That's bullshit. If I'm hating, fuck it. That's just what that is. I wouldn't call it hating. I'm also jealous that he get his dick sucked while being tied up candy cane rope. I'm gonna keep saying candy cane rope, cause that shit sound fire. Another one of her videos is not so much Christmassy, but she did give out gifts. Okay, in this particular video, she's in like a glory hole auditorium or a glory hole factory. I don't know. It looked like a damn. It looks like she's in a glory hole warehouse. Now, I thought they disbanded those. I didn't know that they still had just going around here using glory hole warehouses to get your dick sucked. Did you know?
It's an old FedEx building.
I don't know why they playing reggaeton music while you get your dick sucked. Maybe that's what everybody prefer, but I like to get, like I said before, I like to get my dick sucked to some Nat King Cole. So I guess niggas get their dick sucked, who let the dogs out? I don't understand the correlation, but here she is. Like, how do you sign up for these? Do you just add your name to a list, or do you just, if anybody knows, write me on my Twitter. It's at Devin Da Vinci on Twitter, and you tell me, how the fuck do I get invited to one of these glory hole parties? Like, do I gotta wear a mask? Do I gotta wear a tuxedo? Do I use a fake name like Diablo? Like, I don't know, but I wanna know. But anyway, she putting in work, man. Like, I think she spent the whole weekend there. I did not see her go home. I'm pretty sure she spun that in this glory hole facility. But you know how I do normal breakdowns with her, let me see, post frequency. The woman got like damn near 230 videos and 413 photos. Quality of the videos, bitch shooting films in a goddamn glory hole warehouse. That shit is A1, 4K cameras and shit. And on her rating, it's Christmas. I give her an A+. I fuck with that shit because she always posts shit like that. Time she got fucked by that clown, but that's on another note. But once again, like I said before, want to send in your submissions to me where I can review your favorite OnlyFans girls. That's male at RAO Podcast. Or you could just hit me up, DM me on Twitter at Devin Da Vinci. And with that said, I'm out.